Hello, Mark and Jim. It is I, semi-accomplished podcaster Joshua Malina. I'm here to congratulate you, to wish you a hearty mazel tov on the recording of the 100th episode of your Fallacious Trump podcast. It's a brilliant premise. It's wonderfully executed. I just listened to episode 99, Need for Firsthand Accounts. Loved it. You guys are doing great stuff. And 100 and onward, may the next 100 be just as good and rewarding as the first 100. I hope you're celebrating as befits the occasion. You may not be. The world's in a weird place. If that's the case, I apologize. Although, Mark and Jim, let's be honest. Let's always be honest with each other. It's not my fault. Still, I wish better things for you on the celebration of your 200th episode. Our favorite fictional president, Jed Bartlett, would often ask, what's next? What's next, Mark and Jim? May the coming year be filled with more fabulous content that you provide for discriminating podcast listeners out there. May you guys enjoy a friendship. May you have prosperity, good health, in short, everything you desire. And please know that this special congratulatory shout out does come to you straight from the White House Department of Communications. And Mark and Jim and everyone at the Fallacious Trump podcast, I will share with you that I stole that plaque from the set of The West Wing on the final day of shooting, and there are people who want it back. So please, please, speak of this to no one. Happy 100.